buenos días, muchas bendiciones, parte de mi humilde altar. En el día de hoy, Viernes Social, vamos a darle una oración para invocar a la Santa Muerte. Dios Padre Todopoderoso, Creador del cielo y de la tierra, de todo lo invisible e invisible, Señor, le pedimos permiso para invocar nuestra Santa Muerte, mi niña blanca, mi rosa maravillosa, en esta hora y día. Dios te salve María, llena de gracia tú eres, Señor, es contigo, bendita tú eres entre todas las mujeres. Bendito es el fruto de tu vientre, Jesús. Santa María, Madre de Dios, ruega por nosotros pecadores, ahora en la hora de la nuestra muerte. Amén. Padre nuestro que está en el cielo, santificado sea su nombre. Venga a nosotros tu reino, hágate la voluntad en la tierra como en el cielo. Dando pan de cada día, perdona nuestras ofensas como también nosotros perdonamos que nos ofenden a nosotros. No nos dejes caer en tentaciones y líbranos de todo mal. Muérete querida de mi corazón, nunca lo desampares, danos su protección. De este momento cubre nuestra casa, negocio, para que traigas energía blanca del universo y para que nunca falte nada y que todas nuestras necesidades sean cubiertas por la energía divina de Dios Padre. Por las virtudes que tú posees, lograremos vencer todos los obstáculos y que nunca se interponga persona que sea mi mal, sino gente positiva que solo salva mal, a respetar los seres humanos que habitamos este planeta. Yo no ambiciono riqueza, sino una vida justa sin carencia de nada. Protégenos de noche y de día, mi Santa Muerte. Amén. Muchas bendiciones, mi gente, en el día de hoy. So, quick video. I've been asked by a few people, so I'm wondering where do they get this information from, okay? Because when one person asks, it's okay, but when you have two or three people asking, then this information is coming from somewhere, I'm assuming. But let's say, so I've been asked if you should remove your black Santa Muerte from your white Santa Muerte, that it's different energy or et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. Whatever it may be. First of all, mi gente, let's just say the energy is yourself. Okay? Let's just say it's whatever you put up. Not because you have a white Santa Muerte and a black Santa Muerte in the same altar means anything. Doesn't mean anything. Okay? It's the energy you put up. At the end of the day, it all boils down to yourself and the energy you put up. Y esa la que hay, mi gente. I have a black one. I have a 7-color one. That's the money one. It's the energy that I put out. There's nothing wrong with having, you know, at the end of the day, when you get a Santa Muerte, you come home, you bring it home, and you say Santa Muerte, you think Boko, this is your new home. You have to ask her, you have to, you know, in tune yourself and ask her, where would you want me to place you at? She's gonna tell you where she wants to be at. You're gonna place her somewhere and you're gonna say to yourself, I don't like her there. It's not you, it's her telling you, I don't wanna be there. You have to listen to her, you have to talk to her, you have to invoke her, you have to feel her energy to see where she wants to be put at. And she will tell you. So if you ask me, because a lot of people ask me, is there something wrong with putting a white one and a black one together in the same one? No. There's nothing wrong with that. At the end of the day, it's the energy you put out. If you want to do good work, then you do good work. If you want to do bad work, then you do bad. You know what I'm saying? It's all on you. You know, I have many altars. I have different altars. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I got 9. There's a reason why I have 9. You know? So the way you want to place your altar is the way you want to place your altar. The way you want to place your Santa Muerte is the way you want to place your Santa Muerte. I see nothing wrong with having a white and a black and a green one together, or a black, a red, and a yellow one together. You know, maybe that's the way she wants to be placed. You know? So, mi gente, don't read too many books. Okay? Don't read too many books, because you'll definitely confuse yourself. Okay? Work with your Santa Muerte the way you want to work with her. All right? The way she tells you to work with her, basically. You know? And that's just the bottom line. All right? The energy you put out, it's you. It's yourself. Not because I have a black one and a money one and a 7-color one in the same table means anything. It means anything. Okay? It does not mean anything. Again, it's the energy you put out. Y esa es la que hay, mi gente. Don't read too many books, because it will definitely confuse you. Okay? At the end of the day, try not to read any books. Go with your heart. Listen to them. Listen to them. Learn how to focus, concentrate, meditate, and believe me, you will get the answer you are looking for. Okay, mi gente? So, you know, I've been asked a lot, you know, is there something wrong or et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. There's nothing wrong with that. Nada malo. Okay? Y esa es la que hay, mi gente. I just want to put that quick video out there. Okay? And every day, remember, invoke your Santa Muerte every morning. What time is it, like 9 in the morning? I invoke her. I talk to her. Le pido permiso a Dios to bring her, to work with her. A lot of people also ask me if, do you have to believe in God to work with your Santa Muerte? I believe in God. You know, I did my communion, I did my baptism. Okay, I believe in God. I'm Catholic. I was born and raised believing in God. Do you have to believe in God? I don't tell anyone what they have to believe in. Okay? If you feel that putting your faith, all your faith in your Santa Muerte is good enough, then it's good enough for me, it's good enough for her, it's good enough for anyone. Nobody could tell you who you have to believe in. Okay? If I want to put my faith in a rock that's outside, and I believe that rock is going to bring me health, prosperity, wealth, abundance, buenestar, then by all means, who's anyone to tell me that I just cannot believe in that rock? So if you want to put your faith only on your Santa Muerte, that's more than fine. Okay? That's more than fine. No one should tell you why or who you have to believe in. So if putting your faith and your trust in only your Santa Muerte works for you, then it works for anyone else. Nobody should tell you who and what you should believe in. Okay, mi gente? So if you want to just invoke your Santa Muerte, absolutely. You come in the morning, Santa Muerte, te invoco. Gracias por estar en nuestra vida, en nuestra casa. And you speak to your Santa Muerte. Me, I invoco with God, Dios Padre Todopoderoso, Creador del cielo y de la tierra, de todo lo invisible y visible. Señor, te pido permiso para invocar a la Santa Muerte. At the end of the day, I'm still praying to my Santa Muerte, etc., etc., etc. So I just wanted to put that out there. Okay, mi gente? No one should tell you who or what you should believe in. If I want to feel that this bottle right here is going to bring me prosperity and abundance, and I just want to put my trust and my faith in this bottle, then who's anybody to tell me any different? Okay? I hope this video helped answer a lot of people's questions. Please do subscribe, hit that bell. Okay? Show love. Follow me on Instagram, _ Hijo de la Santa Muerte, _. You will find a lot of rosary statues, a lot of cool stuff, only with the Santa Muerte. Okay, mi gente? Chao.